Me too, I follow shout amen. You know why? I never marry you. But some marriages, if you see some marriages, people like us, we're still single, will say, Father, give me some more time, make I think whether I want marry. These are homes of Christians, oh. They use scripture. They back up the wrong things they are doing. Even when they quarrel, husband and wife, they quarrel. Then go, they use scripture, they quarrel. What kind of a nonsense woman is this? Eh? If not that the Bible says in the book of Genesis that a man shall not live alone, he shall leave his father and mother and cleave. I wouldn't have cleaved to this nonsense idiosyncrasy. The woman will say, hey, you call me nonsense. Me, I not say I don't be nonsense. Oh, because the Bible says in the book of Proverbs chapter 18, verse 22, that he that